Product will send the sharks into a frenzy.
My name is Darren Johnson, and I'm here today to explain the Ionic Air investment opportunity.
How much money are you looking for?
I'm looking for $1 million for a 15% ownership stake in the technology.
Yeah.
What we have developed is an implantable Bluetooth technology. If you are one of the 40% of the users of Bluetooth technology that currently own it, you know that just the natural rhythm, walking many times, and perspiration, the technology will fall off your ear. If you answer the call too quickly many times, the Bluetooth device will become dislodged.
I'm sorry, where are you implanting this into another device? What are you implanting this into?
No, it's actually going into your ear.
In your ear how? You're pushing it in?
If I could direct your attention to the first slide, here's the surgery locations. This is just underneath the earlobe.
The surgery location?
This is surgery. You would be under anesthesia.
God.
You guys are so close-minded. Please let him finish.
Okay.
Thank you. At the base of the device is a battery. Within its center are Bluetooth electronics, and at its tip, a microphone, a speaker, and an AC charging port.
Stop right there. Back to surgery 101.
Okay. Sure.
Darren, we're gonna operate on people.
Yes, we are.
We're gonna stick something in near their brain.
No, we may not.
Puncture their ear. You know what? I can sum up where I stand on this already. It's pretty disturbing, and it freaks me out. I'm already out.
How do I charge it every night?
So we have the AC charging port.
Can you stick that needle in your head every night to charge it?
Yes, you would.
Okay, you don't think.
Whoa, hang on, Sheree. Are you seriously?
It's a needle? It's like a small Q-tip cylinder that would dock.
What happens if you miss, Darren?
So that you can't miss.
You can't miss.
Sure,
really?
There's going to be safety features built into it.
Darren, I need to be clear on this before I write you off as a nut job, which I'm trying not to do.
Because, okay, I appreciate that.
But I have to understand, a team of doctors implanted in your neck below your ear.
Sure.
And then you stick something in your ear in the evening, something, what, commensurate, something the size of a Q-tip or smaller,
something
to charge it every night?
Something the size of a Q-tip, a cylinder that delivers AC charge at a very trickle, low voltage.
Darren, I'm out. How do I do an upgrade? I go back and get another operation?
Well, you would have to go in and receive an additional operation.
Do you see a problem with that?
Sure, there certainly
Darren,
is
Darren, I have
issues.
A problem with that. I am out. This is the weirdest damn thing I ever heard.
Yep. The first time that you heard of breast implants, what did you think?
I love it.
Right. Okay. But as a woman, would it be something that
Bluetooth
you would immediately
breast.
Want to do? Or would it take market acceptance and a lot of testing and a lot of medical trials
before
people accepted the idea?
Have you told anybody else except us in the room about this?
Yes, I have.
And you're still walking around free, I see.
Sure.
Don't call me, I'll call you. I'm out.
Okay, appreciate that.
Darren, here's insanity. Here's genius. You're somewhere. Nevertheless, I'm out.